Right. Now let's go and see the stock which can be taking Nifty higher is ITC. Why is ITC which it can take higher is because it has already been corrected enough from 340 levels. The correction has come and it has found a good support around this 270 levels. Okay, so I would be buyer in ITC, as we discussed this before, because 270 is a crucial level for ITC. On fundamental side, the GST impact is done. Because of this, a selling pressure had happened in ITC. Now onwards, there won't be an overhang on ITC regarding the duty which they would put on cigarettes and stuff like that. So I would see ITC leading Nifty to a newer level, you know, providing that push on the upside. So ITC can be a good bet if you want to trade. Now let's see if ITC 270 levels are very crucial. You can always trade keeping this as your stop loss, but the first resistance comes around 295. So if you are trying to buy, the first resistance will be around these levels because a big gap down has happened and a continuous selling has taken place. You can become more bullish if it crosses 295 and sustains above this 295 for a straightaway target of 320. Right? So when Nifty goes higher and it seems to be in the uptrend, you need to go down and see at least ITC. So ITC crossing 295 and trying to remain above that will give a good support to Nifty as well, and it can take it further higher.